problem set 3 of the chapter triangle mathematics part 2 Einstein. Now the first question is MCQ, means that multiple choice question. First one is choose the correct alternative for the following question. Now first, if two sides of triangles are is given here 5 cm and 1.5 cm, the length of its third side cannot be, student all of you know that sum of any two sides of the triangle is always greater than third side. When you observe carefully, here is 5 cm and 1.5 cm. If you have to take this one is 3.7 plus 1.5, it is greater than this one is, okay. Then 4.1 plus 1.5 is also greater than 5. 3.8 plus 1.5 is also greater than 5. But 1.5 plus 3.4, it becomes 4.9, which is less than this 5. Means that sum of these two sides is less than this one, so that our answer is D. So I have to write here answer D, 3.4 cm is cannot be third side. Then second, look here, in triangle PQR angle R is greater than angle Q. Then out of this, which relation is true here? Now student, I have to draw this one triangle. Suppose that this is angle R, which is greater than angle Q, and this is P. Look carefully, here is angle R is greater than angle P, Q. Then which statement is true here? Look carefully, all of you know that if two angles are given, then the side opposite to greater angle is greater than the side opposite to the smaller angle. So that this angle is greater, here the opposite side is PQ. Mean that PQ is greater than the opposite side of this one, mean that PI. This relation we want take as a true relation. Observe carefully, this is B. So I will write the answer here. Answer for this second one is answer B, PQ is greater than PI. Okay, look at for this third. In triangle TPQ, angle T is 65 degree, angle P is 95 degree. Which of the following statement is true? Now when we take its addition, then addition becomes 160. Look carefully, 160. Then sum of all angle is 180 degree, means that remaining angle is 20. For this I have to draw one figure here. Suppose that this is our triangle, here is P 95 degree, this is T 65 degree, then remaining is PTQ, then this is 20 degree. Which relation is true here? Look carefully, PQ is greater than TP. I have to take here, this is the bigger one angle, so opposite side is greater, mean that TQ is greater than remaining two sides, mean that PQ, and is also greater than PT. Out of this, any relation which is true, look carefully. PQ is less than TP. This relation is not given here. PQ is less than TQ. Look carefully. By using this, we write here PQ is less than TQ also. Then TQ is not less than this, because which is greater here. Then PQ is also less than TP. This is also not true here. So that this B is our true statement. So answer B, PQ is less than T. This is the MCQ. We take the next question. It's isosceles triangle in which AB is equal to AC, segment BD, segment CE are the medians. Show that BD is equal to CE. For this I have to draw one triangle here. Suppose that this is the triangle ABC, which is isosceles triangle. Mean that student, two sides are equal here. Now for this, we take here BD and CE are the median. Suppose that this is the segment BD, here is point D, and this is suppose that D. These two segments are also equal, and this is segment C. These are the medians here. Now Now then, student, we write its given to prove and its proof. For this, I will write its given. Triangle ABC is isosceles triangle. In which AB is equals to AC, then segment BD and segment CR medians. Then to prove is BD is equals to C. For this, its proof is, look carefully student, in triangle ABC, AB is equals to AC. This is given. Student, I have to take here, BD is the median. Therefore, AD is equals to DC is equals to half of AC. Because segment BD is median. Then also AE is equals to EB is equals to also half of AB, because segment CE is median. Next student, look carefully, AB is equals to AC. Then half of AB and half of AC is also equal. Suppose I have to write here, it is equation number first. Then, from equation first, I have to write here half of AC is equals to half of AB. Because multiply by 1 by 2 or divided by 2. Then student, when you observe carefully, half of AD is equal to half of AC, means that this part is also equal. I have taken only AD and E. Therefore, AD is equals to A. Suppose that this is equation number 2. Then look at this triangle. In triangle BAD and another triangle I have taken CAE. Now in this, first I will take here segment AB is congruent with segment AC. This is given. AB is equal to AC means that they are congruent also. Then I have to write here angle BAD is congruent with angle CAE, means that this angle, which is common angle. Common angle. And third one is segment AD is congruent with segment AE from second. They are equal, means that they are congruent also. Therefore, these two triangles, triangle BAD is congruent with triangle CAE by using SAS test. If these two triangles are congruent by SAS test, then their corresponding sides are congruent. I have to prove here. BD is equal to C, so take BD, mean that segment BD is congruent with first and last, mean that segment C, corresponding sides of congruent triangle. That is, if these two segments are congruent, mean that they are equal, therefore BD is equal to C, and hence it is true. Can you understand this? Okay, we take the next question. Question number 3. In triangle PQR, PQ is greater than PR and bisectors of angle Q and angle R intersect at point S. Then prove that or show that SQ is greater than SR. For this, I have to write here given. In triangle PQR, PQ is greater than PR, bisectors of Q, angle Q and angle R intersect at point S. To prove is that, mean that show that here SQ is greater than SR. For its proof, Look here, student. First statement is in triangle PQR, PQ is greater than PR, which is given here. All of you know that if the sides are greater, then angle opposite to greater side is greater than angle opposite to smaller side. So PQ is greater here. So the angle is this R is greater than this angle Q. So I have to write here. Therefore, angle PRQ is greater than angle PQR. Reason is that angles opposite to greater side is greater. Now student, this angle is greater. I have taken its half portion is also greater. So that here is half of angle PRQ is also greater than half of angle PQR. Suppose that this equation number first, here I will write multiply by 1 by 2 or divide by 2. Now then I have to take this bisector of Q and angle R. So by using this, if the Q is the bisector here and here R is the bisector here, bisectors of these two. So I have to write here, this ray RS is the bisector. At that time, angle SRQ is equals to half of angle PRQ. PRQ, because ray RS is bisector of angle R. Then take another one is SQR. Angle SQR is equals to also half of angle PQR. Suppose that third equation, because ray QS is bisector of angle Q, or simply write as given answer. Next student, observe carefully, first, second, third, half of PRQ, half of PQR are same here. Mean that these two is also same. Therefore, by using this, this angle is greater, half of PRQ is greater than half of PQR. From first, second and third, this is greater, mean that this angle, angle SRQ is also greater than angle SQR. Reason is that from equation first, second and third. Now this angle, look carefully, SRQ, this angle is greater than this angle. Mean that side opposite to them is also greater, mean that QS is greater than this side. So I have to write here, therefore segment QS is greater than segment SR, because sides opposite to greater angle is greater. Then that is, we write here QS is greater than SR. Look carefully, QS is greater than SR, and hence